All right, winter alerts to the west here. We do have winter weather advisories across South Dakota, good portion of Minnesota. Winter weather advisory or winter storm watches. This is for the snow that's moving in for us Saturday night and into Sunday morning. And I would anticipate, now we don't obviously make that call, but the National Weather Service probably issuing winter weather advisory for at least parts of southern Wisconsin heading into Saturday night. We'll see. All right, here we go. Racine, currently 13 degrees. A wind chill at 1 below 0. This morning, big change from yesterday. Yesterday, at this point in the morning, we were in the 30s. We're now at 14 degrees. We really have been up and down here. We had a couple cold mornings, a couple warm mornings. 9 degrees in Waukesha. Today's a cold one. 10 in West Bend. 11 in Fond du Lac over towards the lakeshore. A little bit warmer in Port Washington and Sheboygan at 14 degrees. Then you factor in the wind. Feels like 9 below zero. In Waukesha. Let's go through the weather headlines now. Cold again today. Snow moves in Saturday night and into Sunday morning, and we might get more snow on Monday. Really going to depend on what this weekend system does before we start worrying about what Monday's system was. They're kind of a tied in 1-2 punch. So storm forematics, radar and satellite, clear skies here now. Here's our snow that we're watching for Saturday night as it starts to work its way out of the Rockies. Future forecast today, lots of sunshine, strong northwest breeze, 10 to 20 miles per hour. Going to be breezy again today. 9:30 p.m. this evening, all is quiet. We got clear skies overhead, starting with sunshine on Saturday. Still dry, but clouds thickening up Saturday afternoon. We're going to get through the daylight hour Saturday dry. But Saturday night, that's when the snow moves in, I would say, after 10 o'clock. Snow spreading across all of southern Wisconsin around midnight. Definitely, it looks like the heavier bursts of snow north of Milwaukee, but still in general, this looks to be like a long period of light to moderate snow Saturday night and through Sunday morning, adding up to 2 to 4 inches of total snow for most of us. You get down towards Kenosha, maybe an inch or two of snow. This is Saturday night and into Sunday morning. 20 for the high, mostly sunny, breezy and cold today. Tonight, clear and cold, inland 3. 10 in Milwaukee. 7-day forecast. Snow moves in Saturday night through Sunday morning. Those hoping for that big snow game at Lambeau Field during the game, there might be a few flurries. I think this is gone by Sunday afternoon. Another chance of snow Monday night. Tuesday 35, 33 Wednesday, and 34 on Thursday. Vincent Susan.